Okay guys, this is how you get your namtia or logitech eyetoy to be your webcam. My girl America is the youth in this world. Her smile is more precious than the sparkle of pearls. Okay, how you are going to do this is you are going to go into iPlayStation.com. You are going to have to download the iToy drivers, either Logitech or the Namtia. These are located right after the paragraph with the pictures of a Logitech eyetoy camera. They are right here, and also right here. Okay. After you have downloaded those, you are going to have to go into My Documents, find your either Logitech or eyetoy drivers. Click on the zip file. You will have to extract all the files. Now, plug in your namtia eyetoy into, and it'll give it the information and stuff. Now, you are going to have to go on to Windows Movie Maker, capture from video device. Another pop-up will come up. Click next. And then it'll come up this one. Press start capture. And let's do it. I hope you enjoy. Feel free to leave comments about this video. Any questions will be answered by me. So thank you for watching.